Hello, hello, hello. We are B to the ACK. I'm gonna go on hour three now. No death run. It's my first time not wearing a button-up shirt on stream. I feel naked and afraid. And that, it's different how I normally feel. I normally just feel naked. Okay, I forget where we even were. Somewhere interesting. I believe we can talk to Melina, actually.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the earth. This light once shone in the eye, but now you can see the rays of grace. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally, I pray that you to face the challenge present.
Okay.
Upon the cliff, a demigod. If the rays
okay,
and the Elden
okay.
As an ally, I pray you to face the challenge.
This bitch doesn't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna slap her. Okay, so this is the catacombs. I have actually explored a decent chunk of it. I think maybe it's time to do that. And it's time to start farming the two trolls. I think we'll get access to the ruins, beat the boss, then we'll farm for a bit, and then we'll hit that cave, talk to the other guy. Actually, out of black and white movie. Get poison. Oh.
finished, are we? I wonder you should turn up here.
I am Selen, a sorcerer.
Why are you here?
Ah.
I dare say your proclivities.
Oh well, perhaps nurture will define nature. But one must choose one. I was exiled from as a reviled. Do you still wish to live?
Very well. But I refuse to coddle. Anticipate grievances.
Okay. Our problem is we lack the necessary. We don't have the finger.
Purpose given to me for the reason that I yet live. There is something for which I've acted the finger maiden. I am no maiden. Shall I turn your room? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Okay. Two for less. Great amount of items. movie. course, just enjoy killing the rats. And I actually think that there's some not abuse that we can just run past all these guys. And yeah, let's do this. Up. So far, I still think I'm doing okay. Seems that we're dying cold. Still have yet to die, which I think is rather impressive. Thank you. is history. Fresh out of Baltimore.
What do you need? I don't want any...
always a pleasure. Goodbye.
Thank you.
made you go in?
My mum and that sewing kit was... I always wanted to be just... I always wanted to be. Then I suppose I. Thank you're very. I always wanted. Then I.
It's definitely possible, but I think that it's definitely possible to assume that
Yeah.
least have here. I'll have to move on because this guy is just chopping me to fucking shreds.
Hello? Might I bend your ear for... My name is Irina. The servant's there. I can't be sure, but I swear I heard my good father, so decided himself to stay. The servants are full wrath. Filled with... They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. I fear it's no different at... Please, would you mind taking a letter? My soul wishes that he escape. Please. Thank you. Then please, deliver it to my father.
Thank you.
finished.
Thank you. always a pleasure.
Goodbye.
it again.
I
There's a face I've not seen. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things...
The menials.
They gave me good service, or so I thought. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough.
I'm sorry, but whatever you come here to do, take this. Bye.
I see. Thank you. But I can't, even if the castle should fall, to ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not... If you see Irina, her father will come for her.
Thank you.
keeping the sword from those who are no longer bound. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my... Thanks to you, I will devote my remaining... Arena has a... I only hope it... Thanks to you, and devote my... Arena has a... I only...